Hello everyone, welcome to ENA, Environmental News Analysis. In this session, we are going to talk about a very interesting phenomena that has caught the eye of world geoscientists. So what is that? It's about Earth's North Magnetic Pole. It is being said that Earth's North Magnetic Pole has shifted. So in today's session, let us analyze if it has really shifted and what is all going about it. So let's go ahead. Earth's North Magnetic Pole has shifted all the way from Canada to Siberia. Here's why. Scientists believe that there may be finally have an explanation towards the drastic shift in the Earth's magnetic North Pole from Canada to Siberia. If you see in the image, you see the North Magnetic Pole is heading from Canada to Siberia and recently crossed the international date line. So it's a big phenomena in terms of geosciences. It's rapid motion. Plus, other shifts in Earth's magnetic field have forced scientists to revise the magnetic models that guide navigation. The North Pole is moving to Russia has become one of the most important news in terms of geosciences recently. The pole started shifting significantly in 1990s and in 2017 actually crossed international dateline. The project led by Dr. Phil Livmore at the University of Leeds has stated that the key to understanding the significant shift in the magnetic North Pole lies in the understanding the strong magnetic zones underneath the continental plates. So here's what is important is about plate tectonics, that's part of the question here, that makes up Canada and Siberia, which are in state of constant tug of war with each other. Now, according to the study, the intensity of the force applied by magnetic zones under each of the area is controlled by the flow of molten rocks, that is the magma, underneath the tectonic plates that we know as the asthenosphere. So as a result of the flow, what is happening? The magnetic flux gets impacted, and that's why it is impacting the North Pole movement. Now, look at this image where you see Earth's shifting magnetic North Pole has been systematically explained in the diagram. Here's another picture for you. Wandering pole. This has been part of very significant news. The magnetic North Pole is wandering about 34 miles, that is 55 kilometers per year. It's a huge margin. It crossed the international dateline in 2017 and is leaving the Canadian Arctic on its way to Siberia. Since 1831, when it was first measured in Canadian Arctic, it has moved about 1400 miles, that is 2300 kilometers towards Siberia. So its speed jumped from 9 miles per hour, that is 15 kilometers per hour, to 34 miles per hour, that is 55 kilometers per hour since 2000. So it's a significant phenomena and we must understand and be aware about it. While the Earth's magnetic field does not have a direct impact on human life, it can affect the impact of solar storms can have on Earth. So it is related with the solar storms, and remember, significantly it affects our aviation industry in particular. That's where it impacts us. Going forward, it is now dependent, it's now remaining on to be seen for future that if the constant, the consistent drift keeps affecting our navigation services, in what ways and till what extent, and by when would it stabilize? Thank you for this session today on the shifting North Pole, and please like and subscribe to my channel, The Geoecologist, and stay tuned for the updates. Thank you so much.